You're listening to Daily Manna Devotionals. Thanks for stopping by. The title of today's devotion is He Can Be Trusted. Scripture. God is not a man that he should lie, nor son of man that he should change his mind. Numbers 23:19. Can God's promise be trusted? Take, for example, his promise to be with us in every situation. Never will I leave you. Never will I forsake you. Hebrews 13:5. Is it really true? When life turns against us and we can't see any way out of our problems, is he still with us? Even if it looks as if he's abandoned us, can his promises really be trusted? Yes, we can trust his promises because God does not lie, nor does he change his mind. What if he did? Then we wouldn't have any reason to depend on him. His word could not be trusted, but he doesn't lie. And he doesn't change his mind because he is perfect and holy and he loves us. Perhaps this is a discouraging time for you, but God knows your problems and he can be trusted to be with you. God hasn't promised that our way will always be smooth and problem-free, but he has promised to be with us. And that should give us great comfort. This devotion comes out of Wisdom for Each Day, a devotional by Billy Graham. Thanks for listening. Have a great day. God bless.